Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Monique and I am a better planner here on YouTube and Instagram. And in this video, I'm going to complete my weekly catch-all hell of a plan planner spread and my vertical layout. And we are going to use Planner Words Letter by Hell of a Plan Volume 2, Glitter Boxes by Mojo Jojo Plans, and Posh Winter by Live Love Posh. So let's just go on ahead and get started. I really have not decided what stickers I'm gonna use, which floral stickers. So I'm just flipping to decide. Since it's February and Black History Month, let's go with these red, green, and it has pops of black in there. So we don't go with those. Let's start with this side floral. I think I'm gonna put it over here on the sidebar. Take this other sticker like this and bring it over here in this corner. Place it there. Cut off this little bit hanging over. Okay, that's cute. Let's grab this one here. Here, get it as straight as we can. It's tearing my page a little bit. Ooh, a lot. So we're just gonna leave it be. This is it. It's where it wants to be. Okay, so don't forget, we're gonna go ahead and touch these pages. Crocodile. One Hole Punch from Michaels. If you're not familiar with that. And it punches out one hole at a time, which is great. You don't have to grab your big punch if you don't feel like it. Tricky with these. I should have put a piece of paper behind those holes because they're sticky, but that's okay. Got that. Okay, and there is some boxes and checklists back here. I'll grab a checklist for Saturday. And a checklist for Wednesday. I like these boxes because they look like glitter, but they're not, so it doesn't make a mess. Okay, we got red and we got green. Green bomb box and put it in the sidebar. That fit perfectly right there. I'm gonna take this green long box or full box sticker and put it like that. Y'all know I like to layer. Alright. Lopsided. Okay. Now I want to take Posh Box and layer that one there. I think this color, yeah, this color is in the florals, so I want it to look Christmassy. Okay, now let's layer box. Yeah, like that. And that's for Monday. So for Tuesday, I'm going to pull out Mojo Jojo's, check it off, and grab some bullets. Grab some black bullets. Okay. That'll be for Tuesday. And we'll get black bullets for Thursday. I'll put 3 on Thursday. On Friday, let's grab this green box. This color. Put that there for Friday. Put this back. And then Sunday. Some bullets on Friday too. Go back to the black bullets. And then bullets on Sunday. Just a couple on Sunday. All right, so we done bullets. I don't think we done with boxes too, so I'll just close these up. Now we'll go to letter words. I'm gonna put adulting on my list over here. I do need a box, but I'm gonna put this right here and then I can write under it. And let's see, I'm gonna put this one here, or is it? I'll put it here and then right under it. Okay, got that. This book is very well loved. You stick right there. My book has come apart. Important. Put that here, but I'm going to white out that part of the box so we can see the word. Grab another important, and I'm going to put it up here. Yep, let's just put it there. That's okay, right there. To grab. I have some face stickers by Kelva Plan. Grab the church one. Put there. I'm looking at her volume 4, book as well. Let's see. I need to get my oil changed. Put it down. Trash day. On Thursday. Okay. This one out. say yes and pull out. Black quotes. I don't want to be colorful. Let's look at her colorful quotes first. By Amber plans her day. Believe you can and you will. Let's grab that. That is straight up orange. Oh my goodness. I thought it was red until I peeled it up. It says, be the reason. I think that's orange. Be the reason someone smiles today. Live more, worry less. Is this orange? That looks orange to me. Okay, this is now or never. I like that. I'm going to cut it so I can make it fit. I'll put it here. Enjoy the day. Well, where you can be anything, be kind. I'm trying to think, I like this, deliberately seek opportunities to be kind. I don't know if that's orange or red. That looks orange. Goodness gracious. We rise by lifting others. That looks red. Let's see. Then I pick it up and it looks orange. Colorful quotes by Amber plans her day. And then I have have her layering basics because I love her little, these little space fillers, if you want to call them that. So let's see which one I want to use. I like these, let's use these little dots. And I'll put them by the quotes, just to give the quote a little interest. Okay, I like that. And I'm grabbing my washi tape bag here. Let's see. Just paint vertical, let's say. Because there is pink in these flowers. And a silver washi, but a silver bowl. Silver bowls. But that's okay. And I very seldom use the vertical washi. So let's see how we can make it work. I haven't ordered washi from her in a minute. And I'm really proud of myself because Kelva Plan had a release on Friday. Mojo Jojo Plans had a release on Friday. And I think Amber Plans are dated too. And I didn't order from any of them. Looking at that one with that checklist right there is not appealing. I may pull that up. Okay, let's get this side. See, I'm not liking this here. I'll put it on this side. I don't know. Let's see. That's a little better. I think that's okay. Okay, I'm looking to see if there's anything else. I almost feel like I want a quote right here. But there's not many. Let's see. Quote, in a world where you can be anything, be kind, spread love everywhere. I'm going to grab this one because it's small. I'm going to pop it right there. I'm going to get me a little, what I call filler sticker, out of Layering Basic. Call this spread done. Yep, because I hadn't used florals in the last couple spreads. So I'm gonna grab this this other sticker. And put it there. And let's see if I can find another other sticker to put over here. Or some type of header sticker. No other sticker. Okie doke. Well, we're just going to put this back in there. I don't know if it's one in volume 4. I'll certainly look. Priority sticker, so I'll use that. Tuesday. Okay, I think we're done. And I like how that turned out. So that is going to be it, guys. That is my February 6th through the 12th. Planner spread and my catch-all planner, and I did end up pulling in some extra sticker books like volume 4, and I used volume 2 planner letter words. I ended up using bullets from Mojo Jojo's Check It Off, Layering Basics volume 2 by Amber Plans Her Day, Colorful Quotes. I did pull in some glitter boxes by Mojo Jojo. And we have florals by Little Love Posh. And let's go back. And there is some smaller florals in here. Let's see if we can pop them in. So somewhere. Like right there, we can pop that one. And I was thinking about that as I was, which I always do. Like, what else can I put in the spray? Put that one there. And let's see, let's grab this one. I think that's good. We don't want to overdo it. So that is it. I think that is very pretty. So if you do too, give me a big thumbs up. Also, don't forget, hit that red subscribe button, the notification bell, and this is it. Until next time.